Hey guys, back in the shop, working on this Scout. Got the engine bay, got the guys to grind down the engine bay, get it all prepped. Wheel wells. Flip this around so it's easier. Yeah, so you got the wheel wells coming along. Started prep for the floor. All our stuff laid down, wedges, floor pan replacement panels for both sides. Get rid of this disgusting mess. We're gonna get the rest of it undercoated. Made some pretty good progress. The boys got the engine almost all back together. Got the transmission left to clean up a little bit on the transfer case, so we can give it a coat so it matches the rest of shiny new. Well, not new, refurbished. And then we're going to install this plate right in there. Steering box strengthening plate from anything Scout. Seems like a good idea, so why not? So I got a little bit of prep left there, and yeah, we'll just get at it. So what I did is I just took a drill bit and ran them through the holes here and made sure they're perfectly aligned. A couple years of fatigue could do that. Just slide that in with the existing bolts. Well, that's what you get. So we'll fully weld this with the bolts in place, and then after that we'll bolt the power steering box back on. Nice quality piece, nice fitment. So that's what we're gonna get to. Let's get this welded in there. Like I said previously, I'm not a welder. I just make stuff stick together. like I said, I'm not the best welder to make stuff stick together, but that's how you install the steering block stiffener plate. And the bolts slide in and out real nice. Everything's lined up. And that's it. Now to put the steering box back on. So that's with the steering box back on there. Everything's painted up. Tighten up with the same three bolts that you removed to get the box off. And that's done. Don't slip off and hurt your hand, because that's never good, losing skin. Make sure they're good and tight. There's probably a torque spec for that, but I'll just let my shoulder decide how it's tight. You get the pop in the shoulder, and it means it's good. There you go, reinstall direction finder. And that's it. If you're liking what you're seeing, hit that subscribe button, hit the little bell. Leave some comments. So we are going to rip this old crusty cab mount off. Get at it.